Drivers heading down pit road every 37 to 39 laps. Pit road speed 55 miles per hour. And the defending race winner here, Greg Biffle, looking to make it a three-race sweep as he also picked up the win here in the Quicken Loans 400 back in June. And the race record held by Dale Jarrett set back in 1999 at 173.997 miles per hour. And dating back to 1969, this is the 89th Sprint Cup Series race held here in the Irish Hills of Michigan at Michigan International Speedway. We'll now roll in past going out on the push up on the front row.
I'm sorry.
donuts here as he picks up a big win in the Pure Michigan 400. Let's let him hear it, ladies and gentlemen. Joey Logano, your winner of the shop panel on floor. Gatorade victory lane, picked up win